Hello guys, Rook Lucario here. Today I'll be playing Facade. Yes, I'm going back to it.
She's here.
What? You told me to be an hour from now.
No, she's right on time.
God, Trev.
Amy! Hey!
God, it's been so long since we've seen you.
No, no, here we are. Amy.
No.
Hi, how are you? God, it's been a while. Well, anyway, make yourself at home. Amy, seeing you again makes me remember the wonderful times we all used to have.
Trip is a criminal.
Could you
run? What?
Okay, Amy. You know what? I think you should leave. We'll be fine. You should just go.
You're going to love her as your brother.
be Audrey. Because we're gonna Audrey this place up.
Chip, when are you going to get rid of this?
Oh, she's here.
What? You told me it'd be an hour from now.
No, she's supposed to be here now.
God, Trip.
Audrey!
I brought melons.
Hi, it's so great to see you. It's been a while.
No, here we are. Audrey. Hi, how are you? I am so happy to see you after so long. Audrey, that's it. You've got to leave.
Bye, Eddie. Bye, Eddie.
Hot chocolate?
Yeah, sure, Dad.
Say yes, please, Father.
Fine. Yes, Father.
Hey, it's Trip. Hey, it's been a while, but why don't you come over tonight? Grace and I, we'd love to see you. So come on over.
I don't care.
Ed.
No.
I'm so... Well...
No, here we are. Ed. Hi, how are you? God, it's been a while. Oh. And I've got to say, you look really good. So come on in, make yourself at home. Okay, Ed, you know what? I think you should leave.
I don't know what I did.
Ed, come on, you've got to go. There's only so much you can expect to put up with, you know?
I didn't do nothing.
Thank you.
gonna be Jess Miller from Need for Speed Payback.
Jess! Hey, it's been too long. How are you doing? You look great.
No, here we are. Jess. Hi, how are you? Oh, God, it's been such a long time.
I brought illegal drugs.
Oh no, you were never the kind of person into self-help and therapy and counseling.
Illegal drugs.
I hear so much about that kind of thing, it depresses me.
Oh, you'll never guess where I took that picture.
Is this really something you want to brag about, Trip?
I'll tell you about.
Yeah, that's close enough.
Well, come in, make yourself at home.
I'm just gonna go close the door.
Why is he holding the air?
I'm gonna fix us some drinks.
Should we have a threesome? Perhaps soon. Should I kiss Trip? Never. Okay, fair enough. Should I make threats? Who knows?
son. I'm making you some hot chocolate.
Okay.
What you doing? Is this part of your new thing? What's that ball? It looks like a Ouija. The what is it called? Magic 8 ball. Have you ever heard of a Magic 8 ball?
Yes, I have.
Have you? Is that what that is? New girl like me, and you shake the ball and say, definitely not, or hell no.
Sorry, that was my dad. Okay, should I ruin these people's lives? Who knows? Should I spank trip? Yes. Okay, then I will. It's definite. Will these people have their marriage ruined? Could be. Yeah, that's possible. Should I kiss Trip? Why not? Okay.
Guys,
it's like hotter than coffee.
I'm gonna wait till it cools down.
Okay.
She is.
No, you can weird them out. You can weird them out and have and be kicked out.
She's... I'm not... Her
what?
I'm not... She... Should we... She's... She... She just... Where is... Jess, that's it. You've got to leave.
So if you say Millen at all, they will...
We'll be fine. Just go.
They'll throw you out. Okay, we'll stop. Nah, I'm kidding. Just once more. Part 2 coming soon. Facade. Seconds, a minute.
Josh from Drake and Josh.
Chip, when are you going to get rid of this?
Oh, he's here.
What? You told me to be an hour from now.
No, he's right on time.
God, Chip.
Josh! Hey!
No, here we are! Josh.
Oh, you're kissing me. You're so funny.
Oh,
And you're not. And you're not.
Well, make yourself at home, I guess.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna fix us some drinks in a sec.
Real life.
Ah, you need to help me break in my expensive new set of cocktail making accessories. Josh, that's it. You've got to leave. Josh, we're through messing around. You've got to go.
And what did I do? I'll see you in another video.